bomb that hits you and it really burns. It makes a noise. This challenge for me was with a friend because I have no cool dogs and didn't want to receive the icebergs that you just sent down the shore. So I'm going to put that down your phone at one point. You're like, no, you have to sit them down there. Absolutely. And so I had loads of tubes down there sort of patching everything in. And the problem I had was then when the tubes really started kicking in, I couldn't get them out of my shorts quick enough.
It's in the undercarriage!
Yeah, that happened.
It really panicked me, because there was no way of moving from the situation.
It's in the undercarriage!
Are you up for doing something similar today?
What, again?
Yeah, I don't know if we should do exactly the same thing, but I do think the ice cube thing seems to be a bit of a winner.
Yeah, I'm not sure I can do another bird. I mean, it's hot today, but I'm fine, mate.
You couldn't take another bird down.
No, absolutely not. Not 2 days in a row.
Well, here's what I'm thinking. Some of the noises you made sounded well interesting. So why don't we call someone whilst we've got ice down our back?